This is a great modification for the goblet squat. All the rules are the same. We just have the help of a chair that's going to help get us into and out of the goblet squat. So I'm going to clean the kettlebell to my chest, protrude my chest, sit back and down. You'll see what I mean in just a second. Here we go. Protrude the chest, sit back and down. Find the chair, stand up. Now you'll notice I use the kettlebell as a counterweight. The more I push the kettlebell away from me, the more I can get into my hips. Sit down, stand up. Once more. Bring the kettlebell to your waist, deadlift it down. Give that a try.